俺の財宝か欲しけりゃくれてやる探せ
Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of One Piece Bounty Rush Gameplay. And my name is AG. So, finally, my Onigashima Luffy is level 100. Oh yeah! So, I already talked about his trait, his skill already in the previous video. So, do check the video if you want to find out more about the skill and his traits. So, I'm gonna show you my medal set, full medal set on him. So, I'm using Raid Luffy medal and Gisha medal. So, another one is, what is it? Crepo Fleur medals, Christmas Robin medal set. So actually I'm using time skip Frankie also in replacement, but that set doesn't grant me to have a boost capturing speed, since I believe that every character must have a capturing speed at least for 14% for critical moment. So without wasting our time, let's go to the gameplay. And before that, don't forget to like and subscribe. So I'll see you next time. Bye.
Yeah! 全然効かねえ。 Oh, good God!